Good luck out there.
Yeah, hello. Yeah, what'll it be? I guess you want to feed that siren of yours. You want some crackers? Some murderous pellets? Yeah, right. You come to the right place. Pew, pew, pew. Zing. Buy some ammo. Come back alive.
Death dealing done.
Wasn't she? Over here.
He's dead. Ran off the line.
What do you know? The Predator ruse is working. The turrets aren't firing.
There's a platform just in front of the main gate. Drive on up and just let the scrambler do its thing. Like I said, it worked. It scrambled the scanning process and...
Person procedure delta initiated. Please present DNA confirmation.
DNA sample?
Thought you had this shit planned out.
Please present DNA confirmation. Threat level rising.
Doc? You there?
Ah, yes, of course. I have prepared perfect digital model of Cross's DNA. I transfer data sequence now.
DNA analysis complete. Welcome back, General Cross.
Close call. You didn't think to test the scenario before, Kvasir?
Oh no, but it all worked out in the end. Now the machine thinks that you are the good general. And that is amusing.
Okay, inside.
Stay low and lean. You can do this. I don't know. Walker is gonna need some backup.
Sit tight, Lily. Don't rock the boat.
The Ranger is in control. No more casualties needed.
Casualties?
Hell no, that's it. I'm gonna go, and I'm gonna...
Again, you are resilient like a plague, pointless protege. It is something of a wonder that you've gotten so far, but surely you did not think it would go unnoticed that another General Cross had entered my base.
Shut up, ghoul.
We'll be right back.
stuck. The hell with this.
Senseless accomplices fail to understand is that mankind has run its course. Been wiped out, we, the Authority, shall repopulate the world with beings worthy of the name Homo sapiens.
Thank you.
was already beyond life and death, was much more than your feeble-minded aunt proudly could comprehend. Her pride and arrogance is what killed you all.
And allow yourself to be shot like a dog.
cave. Come closer. I am aching to crush you myself. What will you do now?
This time I will kill you. Permanently.
I believe you are the...
down. Pointless drop. This is... I can cheat you of your revenge every time.
Nope.
What have you done?
Don't ask. It's science. Wielded by a pointless protege.
The nanotribe virus. To think Dr. Kvasir sent you to administer it, knowing that it would surely kill you too. So, we journey to the afterlife together, pointless protege!
I told you she would be fine. A little nanotrite reprogramming cocktail was all that was needed.
I say you got lucky.
But if I can save Walker from doom, then perhaps someone can save Cross from doom too. You need me still. Thanks. Let's go.
Ah, you're back. Ranger strong and good to go. You know, that dagger worked like a charm. No more Cross clones to worry about. And that we know of. Shame we almost lost you in the process.
Kvasir gambled with your life. The serum you used to kill Cross could have been the death of you too. But he was able to reverse the process once Lily brought you in.
And lucky for him. Lily was about to blow his precious brains out there and then. When you come too, there's gonna be plenty of work for the Vineland Ranger yet. But for now, you just rest your bones.